Be myself? What does that mean? Be myself? What about me? I know I have a unique and supportive family.
Mike, my boy, you can do it.
Levy, my boy, you've got this.
Mikey, John, they would be dumb not to pick you.
Yeah, he makes a great point. Be myself. Be myself. Be myself. Oh, I know who I am. My name is Michael John Lee. I currently live in North Hollywood, California, but as you can tell by my family's accent, I was born in Johannesburg, South Africa. I immigrated to the US because we want a green card in a lottery system, which sounds crazy, but it's actually a thing. When I was a little kid, I actually moved to the US without knowing how to read or write. I didn't know how to read or write until I was in the third grade, which is crazy. So I had been working on my social game even then, because I was picked on for having a weird accent, for not knowing how to read or write. So I kind of turned into the class clown a little bit. And that got me through my early parts of living in the United States. Don't worry, I recovered nicely. I ended up going to theater school in Chicago, where I graduated with a BFA in acting. After college, I joined a theater troupe that put on drag shows, drag parody shows. I was the token straight white male love interest. And let me tell you something, that's when I learned how to become the best ally I can possibly be to the LGBTQ community. They gave me the confidence to dip my toes into the modeling world, believe it or not. In North Hollywood, I used to be a bartender, but now I'm a personal grocery shopper. My searching skills are top notch. Look, I love Survivor. It's all I ever talk about, and it's really starting to bug my friends. But I deserve to play the ultimate social game because of who I am. I'm a proud immigrant. Now, I know I'm one of the very lucky ones, but my family's had to fight to stay in this country. I'm a theater nerd. I can connect with anyone, and I show empathy for everyone. And let me just tell you this. My family, when it comes to wildlife, they love their wildlife like Americans love their baseball. They get in arguments over bird calls at the dinner table.